out of the southeast. Find out if folks here will also be seeing some wet weather.
We could use some wet weather, Heather, yes. Especially in the drought-parched areas of the southeast. You've heard about